Malik!
At last.
You said you would find a way. Maybe you are as skilled a warrior as our father says.
It's good to see you.
Come with me. We shall see what our enemies make of Solomon's army.
Malik, this is madness. You have to get out of here. Save yourself and what's left of your people.
My people are all but dead. You've seen for yourself the palace has fallen. There's no other way. If I can control this army, we can win this battle easily.
And if you can't control it, what then?
Would you have me retreat and leave this power in the hands of my enemies? At least this way we have a chance.
This army isn't meant for man to use.
You know nothing about the choices a leader must make. If it is in my power to save this kingdom, I will do it!
I'm not trying to question your leadership. You don't even know what you're releasing.
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand.
Don't touch it.
It is only sand.
What is...